All right, let's have something more concrete to work on. If you've organized events, you've probably used sites like meetup.com and eventbrite.com. Well, let's say you wanted to create an app to organize conferences. That type of application would need to support at least the following: a user can register, a user can create conferences, users can attend conferences, and of course, it needs to be accessible both from the browser and the mobile device. Well, we're going to create such an application, and it's going to be called Conference Central, and you're tasked to build it. And since it needs to support multiple backends, you will use cloud endpoints to create this application. Let's get started with Conference Central by having you download the skeleton code. Now let's take a quick tour of the completed Conference Central application that you will build. But before we do that, let's do a quick demo of the finished application. As you can see, you're presented with a very nice landing page for Conference Central. And if we scroll down, you can see options to view conferences, create conferences, and update your profile. But before that, let's sign into the application. Sign in, we'll use Google Plus Sign In. Once we are signed into the application, we can start to explore the functionality. I can, for example, go to my profile, where my personal information is stored. I can also show the registered conferences. So here you can see the name of the conference, the city where it will be in, the start date, organizer, how many people registered to the conference, and how many tickets are available to the conference. You can also query for different conferences. For example, the ones you've created or the ones that you will attend. You can also query by other types of properties. And you can view the details for a conference. You can also, of course, create new conferences. Well, that's an overview of Conference Central, the application that you will build and run in the Google Cloud. Now it's time for you to do some work and get you started building Conference Central. Good luck!